So the 12 Americans who were killed in 1998 were considered for compensation by the House of Congress in 2002, but none of the Kenyans was ever considered. Therefore, as an American president who has served as the first black president in America should give us Kenyans a greater consideration on humanitarian grounds to see to it that we can have some kind of livelihood.
Go down.